Cooking with Plants, vegan made easy.
Hi everyone, it's Anya from Cooking with Plants, and today I'm making a really super simple tomato soup that you will just blend up in your blender, and then when you're ready to heat and eat, just put it into a pot, heat it up for about 10 minutes and you're good to go. So let's get started. First thing you're going to need is about 4 tomatoes. I've cut the tops out of mine just because they were a little bit woody and hard, but the softer your tomatoes are, the better. So if you've got some lying around in the fridge and you think, oh, what am I going to do with these? This tomato soup is perfect. So put those into the blender. Next, you're going to add 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. So mine is an organic tomato paste with no extra things added, just pure tomato. 2 cloves of garlic, 2 teaspoons of oregano, dried oregano, but if you have fresh on hand, feel free to use it. 1 teaspoon of coconut sugar. You could also use some raw sugar, raw or brown sugar as well. 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder and 1 teaspoon of onion powder. Next, add salt and pepper to taste. I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of Celtic sea salt and 1/2 teaspoon of white pepper. Okay, and finally 2 cups of vegetable broth. And this is now ready to blend. The lid on, we'll blend this for a good couple of minutes to get it very smooth and mixed through. Okay, this is nice and blended through now. So at this point you could put it into a container and freeze it till you're ready to heat it and eat it. But today I'm going to serve this straight away. So I'll just be pouring this into a pot. And then all you need to do is bring it to a boil and then simmer it for about 10 minutes with the lid on, and then you'll be ready to go. Okay, so I'm just putting this onto high heat and waiting till it comes to a boil. Okay, this has come to a boil now. I'm just going to turn it down to a simmer. Ooh, take it off the heat so it doesn't boil over. I'm going to cover that with a lid and let it simmer for about 10 minutes, and then it's ready to eat. Okay, so this has been simmering for about 10 minutes now, and as you can see, it's gone very red in colour. That nice rich tomato flavour and colour has come through, and that smells so good. Yum. Can't wait to have this for lunch today. That looks awesome. Okay, so I've just served this into a bowl. You'll have about 2 big bowls worth here, so if you're very hungry, you can eat the whole lot yourself, or you can share it with someone else. So I like to just drizzle a little bit of non-dairy milk on top, but totally optional. And I've got a little bit of fresh coriander here that I'm going to put in here as well. But you can put basil, you could put any herbs that you like. I just like the taste of the coriander with the cinnamon, and combines very, very well. So this is my lunch today. If you like today's recipe, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and make sure you try this at home. It's so delicious. I can't wait to hear your feedback and see what you think of this. If there's any other recipes that you'd like me to make, please let me know in the comments below. And check out my other videos for some recipes that might inspire you to create in the kitchen. And I will see you for the next recipe. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you next time. Oh, yum, that's so good. Oh, yum, those cinnamon flavours with the tomato. Beautiful. Oh, I wish I could pass some to you, but no, I'm having it all. Bye.